I'm bored. What time is it?
Just coming up to half eternity. 30 eels and 27 egg books.
Really? I thought it was earlier. Doesn't time fly? I've lost count of the number of galaxies that have come and gone and repeats of I Love Lucy.
Why don't you just contemplate your neighbour again?
And that. Is there anything else to do around here?
You can always watch Mankind.
I suppose. Too many commercials.
Well, aren't you? Oh, look! There's a man being tortured to death. Ooh, nasty. Ripping up his flesh with red hooks. Lots of stuff. Ooh, you must see this.
Same old, same old. Well, I must say he twitched very interestingly towards the end.
Yeah, but he was just a cable guy.
There must be something else to do. I know. Ah, there's a nice, comfy, fluffy cloud over there. Why don't we go and...
For what? Another premature ejaculation?
Can I help that? I'm just jaded, that's all.
Lucky you're not Ella. Half a virgin and you'll be shagged out. Why don't you just go potter about a bit creating? In your workshop, mind. I remember the time you tried to put up my kitchen shelves. It was the air blue when you kept hitting your thumb with a hammer. Talk about taking your own name in vain. And how long did I have to wait for my wonderful new shelves? 6 bloody days, that's what. And then what you do? Create a planet of mice. Why mice? You could have done a couple of humans with some garnishing around their naughty bits. But no. Mice, for your sake.
So,
until they start fighting about themselves over traps of mixed destruction.
How was I to know they were so dumb?
And what about the deluge? What was that all about? London Zoo with sea changes and buckets of poo over the leeward side. Anyone who don't need your help with deluges, they're working on that well enough on their own. And now about the parting of the Dead Sea. Nowadays, all you can manage with the parting of Donald Trump's rug.
Oh, shut up. Don't you go on and on and on, epoch after epoch. If you don't watch it, woman, it'll be a case of hero today and gone tomorrow. Well, if you know, I can vouchsafe and smite as good as ever.
When, pray, if I can use that word, did you last smite?
When did I last smite? When did I last smite? In the last moment. When the England goalie fumbled the ball in the World Cup. That's when.
So, they weren't playing Israel, you know. Now just look at this place. Just look at it. Cherub parents all over the place. Thank you, they're not pigeons. Oh, look, wait. Some twit is about to blow some up in your name. Ouch, what a mess. Looks like you sent some of yourself on ahead here. That's not going to get you very far with the 70 virgins. You're going to need that, ducky. Oh, well, if you don't want it, I'll have it.
They seem to have got everything all mixed up. Am I Jehovah, Zeus, Thor, God, Allah? Even I'm getting confused.
God, Schmon, you're just an idiot.
Woman, I am the one, the only omnipotent.
Ooh, that will be the day.
Deity, the prime mover. The Lord of all things. I see you on your knees, woman.
Just opening up some of these feathers. Do you mind moving your feet? And you can shut up too! Who let Ozzy Osborne up here?